Alright, let's go do this.
Watch out for patrols in the corridors. You can't let them spot you.
More stealth. Bit weird they spot me up here. Oh my god.
Man, my feet are killing me.
I think the way to do this is wait for it. Like that. Oh my god. Like that.
Better save this.
Spider-Man,
for when I
you're getting
it.
Close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open.
Around this corner. In here? Hey.
All right, listen carefully. There are four control rooms, like the one you're in, that control chemical injections into the central vat. You have to activate them in the correct sequence, or you'll release the chemicals.
Definitely something I'll want to avoid.
After you activate the chemical injectors in the first two control rooms, you'll have to go into the central chamber and start the injection process. Then go back and repeat the process for the last two control rooms.
I don't know about that, but okay. Where's that at? Is this the second one? A and B. Right, should be able to, if I can get the angle right of the camera, thank you. Let's go in here.
Hey Doc, there are two control terminals here. Which one do I use?
Look for information on the terminal. You should be able to match it to the control rooms you used.
What? This one? To this one. Oh my god. In we go. What's spotting me? I don't get it. Oh my god. I'm gonna get through them. I'm hidden. See? All right. This D maybe? Nope. Combo. Head hammer. Yeah, this is D.
Doc, this door is locked.
Let me look into it. Spider-Man, be careful. Dr. Rue, the head of the project, seems to have figured out that something is wrong. He's headed your way. You'll need to get the key from him. He's the only one who has it. He has some super soldier robots with him. Be very careful.
I got the key. Think it's safe. Just stay here. I will run for it. Because I'm gonna have to go through this again anyway, so. Run back. Can you fucking stop jumping on the wall? Press the button. Did that stop it? Can we do it? Boom.
Holy, that thing's bigger than Long Island.
Wow.
It doesn't look too friendly. The sensor array has a shield around it. I'll have to take out the shield generators first.
Of course the big robot is active. Yeah. Where are these generators? This one? That's not one. Of them. Oh my god, can you stop walking into walls?
My web's topped off already.
Oh. Oh my god. Can I move? Oh my god, why? This is so fucking cancerous. Oh my god. Movement, control, camera. Everything about this is fucking horrible. Enemies that just attack. You can't stop them. What's the point? Right, I'm gonna web this up. Oh my god, stop locking onto fucking random enemies! Yep, apparently that gets it. Thought that would be destroyed after just webbing it for a second. There
That's
we go.
The last generator. That now
fucking
that sensor
time.
Array.
Alright, that don't wanna work. Do I have to get it from the top? Right.
Uh oh, going critical. That was too close. That hole should be my ticket out of here. Now to find Osborne's office and get out of this crazy place.